out of town threw me off and shit, right? She came up and said, hey, Tony, and all this shit was off. So it threw me off. I'm like, damn, Shawty, what's up? Long time no teeth, blues. Long time no see. And she gonna ask me, what you been up to? I'm like, shit, you know, just brushing and flossing and shit. You know, trying to keep my shit together before the graduation picture, you feel me? Just brushing and flossing, you know, just trying to keep my smile together before the graduation picture. That shit be wild and shit. Then she gonna say, what you been doing and shit. I'm like, I told you, brush your flossing. You should have followed my lead. What the fuck is wrong with your mouth? She gonna say, we work at it. I said, I do comedy. Oh, that's your lower job. I'm like, this what you do? I'm a dental assistant. I'll punch you in the motherfucker. That dentist ain't off, you know, free kid on overtime, so you work on your gun and some of that shit. But this shit is ignorant. And I'ma start off slow, y'all. It's gonna pick up. Don't worry about it. See, I gotta hit y'all with the giggles first. So, now that's what I wanna talk about. A lot of ladies in here. Give it up for yourselves, ladies. See, that's that low self-esteem shit, man. For real. Give it up for yourselves, ladies. See, that's when y'all pussy must not be good or something. Y'all clapping too low. Good pussy clap loud. But I just want y'all to do me a favor, right? I know the weather breaking and shit, right? Weather breaking, it's getting a little bit warm and shit. You want to put on the shit you couldn't really fit last summer because you done went to the gym and shit. But do me a favor, though. If you don't treat your back acne during the wintertime and shit, I said, is that wrong? I said, if you treat your back acne during the winter, some of y'all got some bumpy ass backs, and y'all know what I'm talking about. Back be looking like a brand new newspaper or some shit. Like a blind nigga can walk up on your back and shit, like, yeah, two niggas got shot in Southeast today. Fuck the rain. Back be bumpy and shit, though. And then y'all be thinking y'all cute with the little walk with the shoulder blades down there touching. I'm like, bitch, you gonna pop one of them ups, you listen up your motherfucking shoulders. I'm about to give me some cookies the other day, right? Little bumpy back chick gonna walk in front of me while I'm getting my cookies and shit, right? So I'm like, yeah, let me get some chocolate chip cookies. Then her little bumpy back ass gonna walk by. I looked at her back, I was like, you know what, fuck that. Give me some snickerdoodles. No way. Shit look like this bitch back. I had one little chick, right? And see, I didn't really get her because, like, her back was segregated. She had white head bumps on one side and black heads on the other side. I'm like, I can't fuck with no racist back, bitch. She got to go. You like that shit. That's just smart, right? She's like, back looking like a burnt Big Mac bread or some bullshit. You know what the back really look like when it got a lot of little bumps on it? Remember the little activity books your kid used to get and shit? You had to connect the dots and shit. Fuck, man, connect her. Motherfucker. Probably be Mary Mary face at the end of the day when she connect all that shit. Like, bitch, you got Mary Mary connecting that on you. What? Everybody else is fucking with a lady's me too. And I know y'all got this little lace wig phenomenon and shit going on. Phenomenon, everybody got it. You know, I just want y'all to do me a favor. Not almost everybody. But listen to this baby girl. Since you don't got it, you might feel my pain. If they gonna get the lace wig, Won't they make sure that the scalp part match they motherfucking skin complexion? Cause I was fucking with this little dark skinned chick and she had a light skinned part and that fucked me up. I walked over and looked, I was like, I think that bitch got that Michael Jackson shit, man. She gonna be light skinned by summertime, watch, I'm telling you. But that's ignorant. Don't worry about it, get worse. Cause y'all got this eyebrow shit where you know what I'm saying, you draw it on and you cut it off. I mean cut it off and draw it on. Y'all confuse me, bipolar asses. But I'm thinking like, you know, I think all y'all ladies should have a meet and shit and come up with like one like universal eyebrow pattern. Cause some of you bitches is creative. I seen a chick eyebrows look like the greater than and less than sign. I'm like, the fuck? This bitch got a mad problem on her head. I smoke too much to be trying to solve this bitch emotions. I can't fuck with her. This shit is crazy. Y'all like this shit. Then y'all come in this motherfucker with these heavy ass eyelashes and shit. Eyelashes be heavy as shit. Can't even hold your motherfucking eyes open and shit. Took a girl on a date, this bitch bumping into everything. I said, this bitch, fuck. Your goddamn eyes, and she had to hold her head back, turn around her eyes and stay over. I'm thinking the bitch nose bleeding and shit. I offer her some tissue and all that shit. You know what that remind me of? Them little eyelashes. They were little dog babies, like when you lay the dog baby back in the eyes. Then the motherfuckers sit up and they open up. Like, bitch, you scared me. Take them goddamn motherfucking eyelashes off. Y'all eyelashes, y'all motherfucking eyelids ain't even strong enough to hold the motherfucking eyelashes up. I need to work out, just blink a lot and shit, build up your motherfucking eyelid abs or some shit. A lot of y'all trying to preserve y'all youth. Leave that shit alone, man. Just grow old, fuck it. Cause I seen this face cream on TV, right? Let's say if you 65, and you put the face cream on, you'll look 35 and shit. So I'm thinking and shit like, what if they put that cream on a hot day? And like half of that motherfucking cream fell off their face. Then they 65 on one side and 35 on the other side. That's some scary shit. Like, suppose I meet you and you transform like that. I'm gonna explain that shit to my homies and shit. Like, yeah, dog, I had met this old young face bitch the other day, right? She's 65 on one side and 35. But that's ignorant shit. I ain't even get to the dick and pussy jokes yet. Well, I might as well go ahead and get into it then. Any of y'all ladies be deep throating and shit? Who clapped?